show, the king of music events, and we're going to take you on a tour of all things that rock, from famous So I'm here at Lala, and I was looking for the perfect pairing for my Jesenio Malbec, walking around with my bottle of wine. I ran into you, Ed, from Kuma's Corner. You guys are a Chicago staple. I mean, come on. Any celebrity that comes into town comes to your place.
Correct.
Why? What makes it so special?
It's just burgers that, with attitude, you know.
With attitude.
They're the head chef, you know, Luke Tobias, he's not afraid to do anything, you know, try anything. And, you know, customer feedback is always important, Kuma's. So.
And you said Lady Gaga has been there?
Lady Gaga, a few other celebrities that want to be unnamed, but Lady Gaga is one of our big supporters. At every concert, she's, you know, giving us shout-outs and support.
She knows good food. And so tell me about these amazing burgers right in front of us. I know you got three going on here at Lala. We got two of them right here.
These are specialties for just Lala. They're not actually served on our regular menu. It's an electric furnace with jalapeno corn and spicy mayo.
What's it called?
The electric furnace.
Yeah.
Everything's named after Black Sabbath this year.
Nice.
So all Black Sabbath songs.
And what's this one over here we got going on?
That is the Hand of Doom.
The Hand of Doom?
Hand of Doom, yep. red onions, pepper jack cheese, and of course the 5 ounce burger.
Okay, wait, I gotta try this one. Wait, and I wanna know though, did you get Ozzy to come over and try anything? You said his name all the Black
Sabbath. Not yet. But we're trying to get them over here. We designed the shirt specifically in
wait,
you know, tribute to them.
And you need to have a bite with me.
Sure.
This is sort of a food cheers, and then next I gotta bring over a glass. So we could do a wine cheers. Because this is the perfect pairing.
Done.
Wine and burgers. Cheers, right?
$10.
Oh my god. Dude. That is good. Yep. Are you ready? You're killing me.
I love feeding good looking blondes.
This corn makes it. It's like refreshing. The right amount of sweetness though with the spicy mayo. From that with the red onion. And the cheese gives a little bit of kick. The spicy with the spicy Malbec. Done. Match made in heaven.
Absolutely.
All right.
That's been our best song so far.
I'm coming to see you at Kuma's.
Absolutely.
I'll bring the wine.
2900 West Belmont.
Cheers, man. Thanks.
Thank you very
much. You're the best.